Time now for our State Farm Performance Tip of the Week.
Slicing is to golf what the common cold is to medicine. It's epidemic and seemingly incurable. There are dozens of causes of slicing, but basically it's because the golfer swings from over the top so the clubhead cuts across the target line and the face stays open, and the golfer gives that ball the left-to-right spin. The most common problem I see among higher handicappers is that as they swing back, they roll that club face open on the backswing and then instinctively come over the top on the downswing, and that's when the clubhead cuts across the target line and the ball spins left to right. Here's a drill that you can practice at home without even hitting balls to help you with this problem and get rid of that nasty slice. Take a club and point the butt end of the club towards your belly button like this. Now, as you swing back, keep the butt end of the club pointed towards your belly just until the club head is outside your right foot. That's actually what the club head should look like as you swing back. From here, swing to the top and start your downswing with your weight shift. And now the butt end actually points away from your belly. That's what's going to get the club head to come from the correct path or from the inside. From here, you just release it and the ball will go straight. Most slicers would do this drill incorrectly. They would swing back and open the club face, so look how the butt end of the club points away from my belly button. And then they would come over the top, and now the butt end's pointing towards my belly, and that's when the club head would cut across. So make sure you practice this drill correctly to help you with your slice. Point the butt end of the club towards your belly on the backswing, and then point the butt end of the club away from your belly on your downswing.
That's our State Farm Performance Tip of the Week. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.